Hello everyone, Trillix here with Sex Tech Gaming. Welcome back to more Metroid Samus Returns. And what we thought was a wave theme door was not, so we're going to be moving on to a different spot. Fortunately, there's a teleport nearby, so we can skip a lot of walking. Just need to head down a little. And there we go. Yes, we are using the teleport station. Back to the surface. There's probably a few things here that we might not get. And if nothing else, we'll find some pickups along the way. I sure hope I wouldn't have to look up how to progress, because that would be embarrassing. I believe I missed this. Oh hey! More missiles is more missiles. Hopefully we find what we're looking for here, whatever that is. Too far. Let's go ahead and check out that top. And that's the space up above. Which we can finally get back up here now. Because we have the high jump. Ah. Just missiles. Well, it's either up here, or it's down here. It's probably one of the two. Which should we go to first? Let's go ahead and go up, since we're already up here anyway. And, on our way back down, we'll investigate that other spot too. Okay. Fine. You didn't see that. Thank you. just gonna ignore you then. At this point, it's just exploration for exploration's sake, to be honest. Nothing, but you know, we'll still need to see. Gonna little peek at what we can see later. Ship like that. I also like the little tink sound the ball makes when it hits the ground. That's nice. Fine, I'll kill you. And you. because I don't like you. Alright, I guess we get to explore that area to the left then. Nope, not here. Down here is where we go. Okay. There's clearly something. only thing I can think of is maybe he's around here? Unless there's somewhere else I can see. Check area 2. That maybe. That's a maybe. Area 3. Can't do much there. I'm just gonna spend this whole episode lost, aren't I? Unfortunately, I'm not so familiar with this game that I know immediately where to go. I don't know what this is. 4. All the way through, that is. I feel really enjoyed it, but I had other stuff going on. Yeah, let's check out down here. Maybe that has something. We'll keep trying. We'll keep looking. That's why I didn't go down there. Okay then. I mean, I can see if there's another way around, maybe? I doubt it. This is something I'm missing. Which is entirely possible, to be honest. This is really... You know what? Let's check back to Area 1 and we'll see. At least I can easily get up here now. This is where we need to go. Well, this this is unlikely to be it. But, be something down here at least. Something I can't get. Alright. Well, at least that one didn't take as long. What am I missing? I don't think I can go to that area there. Alright, you know what? Let's check out area 2. See, if there's something. Gotta be something I'm missing somewhere. I'm gonna feel real stupid if it's in area 3. I'm gonna feel real stupid. Which means it's probably in area 3. Just because life just likes to laugh at me at times. Don't worry, life. Maybe? If not, I'll pick us up. I feel real dumb. I could just spider ball across all of this. See this? This is basically an idiot. Enough making fun of myself here. Save. Around it. Beam Burst enhances your beam by increasing attack power and enabling rapid fire shots. Huh. That'll do it. Oh. Oh yeah, it destroys those real fast. Hmm. Then I can control the poison blossom from the counter. That teleporter and then find somewhere to save. Well, let's see, what's closest to a save station? Right there. Thank you. And here we are, finally. Alright, that's gonna go ahead and do it for today's episode of Samus Returns. And we'll be exploring more of Area 3 next time. Until then, see you later.